Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So today, well, as the title will say, I'm going to mow my neighbor's lawn, so I gotta help him out and do that. And we have had a little bit of drizzle here. As you can see, it's a bit wet, but it's just been drizzling, so I'm not too worried about that. I did wait out a couple hours to see if it would dry up, and it's just started to drizzle a little bit more, so I'm just gonna have to go and do it, because this is the only day I have to do this free. So yeah, I just got the Jubilee over here warming up and sounding okay, not too bad. Just put some oil in this gearbox here because it was a little bit low. Got the weed whacker on the back, and yeah, it's about a 10 minute ride over to his place. It's over there, so I gotta go around, and yeah, so I'll take you guys along and for the ride and see how it turns out. So I made it over here, and yeah, this is quite long grass over here. It's not too wet either because it's got protection from the trees, so I think I'll be fine. I was kind of worried about it being too wet there because that mower is pretty big on that tractor, but it can handle it pretty good. So this will be a good test. So I'm just gonna go around and check for any obstacles or objects. Like, we got some power cables and stuff like that, so let's go and do a quick walk around and then we'll start mowing. I'm really happy with how that mower's performing. It's just, I did try and experiment with these stabilizer bars here. See this? Just to stop her, the PTO, going too far in and out, but actually, it's so damn loud from the vibrations. I might take them off and just use these stabilizer bars. I don't know if you can hear me over there, but yeah, just maybe you want to just use those stabilizer chains, because the check chains, because that is so loud to be operating that thing, and I don't have any earplugs, just vibrating like crazy. It does work a lot nicer though with those stay bars, but it's just so loud. But yeah, overall it's doing a good job. Yeah, this back here kind of tested the Jubilee there. It's pretty thick back here and long, so actually did a really good job. Like, it was missing, I don't know if you can see, but this left hand side here, it missed a little bit on there. Like, I wasn't even at full revs going through there, but I'm pretty happy with that. It's kind of a tricky spot back here because there's old trees all the way along here, so it's kind of hard to see. I actually did hit a root at the start over there. I don't even know if that was on camera or not. It made quite a loud noise, but we'll try and get this part done back here. So I think that's gonna be about good for this. He's gonna use his little push mower for the rest, but he's gonna also use the weed eater too for the rest of it. I got what I could here with the big mower, so yeah, I'm gonna call it there. He doesn't want to do the front yard either because he got the irrigation on here right now, so he's gonna wait till that moves and do that. So I might be here again to do the front, but yeah, sounds good. That's gonna be it for this video, and hopefully you liked it. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.